Using touchscreens or push buttons to control devices isn't always practical, and voice commands may not work in loud environments. A new system offers an alternative in that it utilizes acoustic waves which travel across the surface of existing objects. Currently being developed at the University of Michigan, the experimental technology is known as SAWSense, with SAW standing for the surface acoustic waves. Hardware-wise, it incorporates devices known as voice pickup units, VPUs, which are already utilized in bone conduction earphones. Each VPU contains an acoustic sensor which is housed within a hermetically sealed chamber that blocks out all ambient noise. As a result, when a VPU is placed on a surface such as a tabletop, it is easily able to pick up the acoustic waves which travel through that surface as a person taps, scratches, or swipes their finger across it. Loud noises in the environment don't adversely affect its ability to do so, as long as the source of those noises isn't vibrating against the surface being used. A machine learning-based algorithm on a linked laptop is able to match the different wave patterns up to the finger movements that produced them, with 97% accuracy so far. It in turn executes pre-programmed computer commands which correspond to each movement. Importantly, SAWSense can also identify different activities which are performed on a surface, based on their distinctive surface acoustic waves. In lab tests, for instance, the technology could differentiate between whisking, chopping, and food processing tasks performed on a kitchen countertop, and the possibilities don't stop there.